That's right, I meant to wear my gloves. I learned that last year. And then still didn't wear them. Definitely swimming there. It's actually pretty deep. Yep, it's deep. That's the advantage to waders right there. We're just gonna go up and around. I ain't making her, Neil. We're not exactly mountain goats, huh?
No, me.
I'd say it's considerably more. I'll have to look at the video from last time, compare it. Actually, I don't know if I had any video. Somebody must have, though.
I had video from
there. Yeah.
Picture.
Because I think I left my camera at the bike.
I think so.
Last time.
It's like wader puncturing fucking off.
Yeah, that's right.
Cappy could just down further, right?
Basically, yeah.
Not far from there. I'm going to go around this way.
Oh, I have no idea. I'm just following Vince.
Yeah.
Well, on the bike I'm following Vince.
Yeah.
No, I won't. I'll just cut it out. I saw you go up.
In the water.
I saw you go up and I was like, huh.
Fish.
True enough. wash some of the dust off it too.
Yeah.
Oh, does he?
Yeah. That's what I said down there. Cody said he needed a walking stick. I said I need a kayak. Like you'd see me going over that in a kayak.
You'd be going over it already.
Yeah. Be my last.
Not very pretty.
Be my last thing I ever do.
Be fun for a second.
The fall would smashes. Be fun.
The smart thing to do is before I climb out there.
Yeah. Well, you could try to hold
the
camera.
If you fall backwards, just so you know.
You could try to hold a camera and do it. That was an awful hard pull on that rope there, Mikey.
Yeah, a little bit.
Oh,
shit. Remember we thought we were going to drive down here?
Going down was easy. Oh, shit. Going up sucks.
Harder or easier than last year?
Oh, probably harder.
Actually, you would have waders on, probably.
I don't know. No, I don't think.
3 miles in, already halfway in.
I don't think I had them yet.
No.
I don't think.
It's got some nicer right now, though.
Oh, man, what a day.
I don't really care about the dock.
Oh, yeah.
It's gonna be hard to lose weight. You have to do that every fucking day, huh?
Holy!
Just checking my heart rate, 168 beats a minute. Holy fuck!
Yeah, I believe it.
See, Vince climbed up the face in it.
No, I got a head start because I didn't want to be. I didn't even want to know where he popped out right here, but he's fucking crazy. I'd just have to get halfway up and I'd be like a couple weeks.
Where we just were. Sorry, if I drop the camera, you're never going to see this video because I'm not going back down to get it. This is what happens when you're over 300 pounds, 6'5", and have a cold. I'm trying to do that. Worth every minute. Alright, Billy Goat, I gotta take a break.
I'm ready to go.
Holy
I've
hell.
I've been here for 10 minutes.
I know you have. I videoed you going up the side.
Did you?